is her best. She's going to be hard to beat here. Loading away, 260 now. New favourite, Uptime Girl, set to run. Green lights turned on. Here's the lure. They're ready. Racing, Uptime Girl missed it. Narimba Pirate won the start, straight to the lead by three. Velocity Flame, Uptime Girl run on. A gap then out deep, Bradley Tyson from Select Mick, Sassy Selena and Sketchy Gun. But Narimba Pirate, where he does his best work, on the lead. Led by five, Uptime Girl running on, but it's going to be too late. Narimba Pirate's got a big break and Narimba Pirate defeats an unlucky Uptime Girl. Select Mick got third, Velocity Flame fourth. Then Bradley Tyson, Sketchy Gun, and Sassy Selena last in. Time's good. It's around 22.75 for Narimba Pirate, number one. Narimba Pirate, number one, for Lisa Rasmussen. He jumped, whereas Uptime Girl missed it. And that was the end of the race. Once he was in front with that bigger margin, Uptime Girl's, well, she missed the kick. She's made up a lot of ground. She's got second. She's been beaten 5 1/4, but no doubt she should have finished closer. Two-thirds Select Mix. Seven got fourth, Velocity Flame. Completed numbers are 1, 6, 2, 7. 22.75 the gallop. Run home in 14.14. Narimba Pirate for the late male followers. Too good. 1, 6, 2, 7 on the fifth from Gawler.
Big gap, this one, Marky.
Is it?
I like these ones.